work on a variety of legal issues. Our goal is to end and prevent homelessness. So I founded the Law Center to create an organization that could have an impact. We are out there standing up for the rights of homeless and poor people, and this is an issue that affects all age groups.
So because of the National Law Center of Homelessness and Poverty, they've not only allowed me to overcome homelessness, but they've allowed me an education. And so education was so important to me that I became homeless. They stood on my behalf. They went to the financial aid department. They fought alongside me, and they've allowed me the opportunity to give back to other people and help them as well.
And I was really inspired by the difference I could make as a lawyer on behalf of these families, and also on behalf of social justice more generally through the impact work. The charity sub community can really help the National Law Center on Homelessness and Poverty carry out our work. It really is high impact work that we do, and we do it in a high impact way.